performer is from Hong Kong originally, but grew up in Seattle, which means he's super picky about Chinese food and coffee. Will you please welcome Nash Fung?
For me, yeah. Is that $5 or $6?
It's actually, believe it or not, $500, believe it or not. If you put your hand on top of my cash over here. Say in an English accent, flute. That was pretty good, bro. Okay, watch. Yep. Is for the skeptics in the audience right there.
One, two, and three. You can see that now it is completely sealed. Two, three. No switching. You can see that this is indeed a real can of full soda.
And then I tie a knot in the front. Now, kids, don't try it at home. Only in school, okay? Ready, watch, kid. You can tie even tighter, and even tighter. If you go way too tight, though, it will go right through your neck right there. And if you can turn your hand over and see what you got in your hand over here, you might have now the Assist of Hearts over here. That was in their hand a moment ago. And in your hand, can you show us over here what you got? That might be the other one. That would be the Jack of Diamonds over here. Just like that, right? Awesome.
I'll take my jacket off and I'll drop it on the ground like a boss.
However, I told you this is not a card trick. This is a what?
It's a phone trick.
Look at it again, if you don't mind. Right there. Right there. So what goes down must go where? It does, you're right. Watch all these like broken up flosses over here, just like that. Two and three. You can now line them all up and link them all.
Can you see the 4 point on your arm?
Oh, oh my God!
Right?
In fact, you know what, Andrew, you should go move it over here just a little bit. Move it over here just a little bit over here. How's the view back there? Are you okay? Yeah. Okay, good. And of course, drop the pen, drop the pen. Yeah. The idea is, I want to see how long. Get out of the
road
over here.
Crazy for her. Ready? One, two, and three. Flip and move right now. See what you got right here, my friend. Hey! I think that's pretty dang close.
Yeah. I love this routine. It was just terrific.